talking today with Titan, who is a four-year-old Great Dane. He comes to us to really clean up his existing obedience. He's not super reliable, especially when it comes to other environments. He gets super overexcited. He tends to pull on the leash, understandably. His owners have a lot of difficulty controlling him for that reason. He's an extremely large dog, so he's really able to throw his weight, throw his size around. So over the next few weeks, we're really going to be addressing that behavior, getting him more manageable, making him a better and more easily incorporated part of their life. So I'll show you what he knows, and you can tune in for the rest of the video, see how far he comes over the next few weeks. So, Titan, come, come. Oh, that's a good boy. Very nice. Titan, sit. Titan, sit. Oh, sit. Sit. Titan, you. All right, Titan. Oh, you. Titan, you. Oh, all right. So, that gives you an idea of what Titan knows. If you continue watching, you can see how far he comes over the next few weeks through our 2-week board and train program.
If he lets me, but... Is there a seat?